Hey guys, so before we get into the video, I just want to take a moment to recognize our sponsor, Fatal Grips. They sell quality gaming products for a fairly good price. Use code NICO10 at checkout to get 10% off any purchase. Also, don't forget to smash that like button because that really supports me. And check out my last video, which was how to do all BK challenges. I just figured out how where the search between oversized chairs is, so that's what this video is going to be. And don't forget to smash that subscribe button as well. I in turn post notifications on, so you get notified whenever I upload a video or live stream. So if I live stream, I can talk to you guys and stuff. You guys can ask me questions and stuff like that. Let's get right into the video. So guys, for the oversized seats, there's one in Flush Factory, one right next to Shifty Shafts, and another right next to like the mini frack factories right over there, right next to Flush Factories. So I put my blue marker, I put my marker right on the mountain where it should be. There should be like a dull spot there. You guys will see it, but look, oh my god, look at that sweet Mako glider. Anyway, let's get back into the video. This is basically like the Battle Pass Star, by the way, but yeah. It's just like the Battle Pass Star. It's just search between three oversized stairs. So I'm just surprised that the toilet seat counts. But anyway, that's all for today. I know it was a short video. I just wanted to get this up for you guys since the challenge is coming out in hours now. So, hope you enjoyed. Smash that like button. Subscribe if you're new. Join the NICO Time Squad. Comment Week 8 Hype if you like this video. Peace. Can try to smooth me?